My name is Kit, age is 19, and the apprenticeship I am on is JP Dunn Constructions for Form 1. I will be studying in Bertram Newton in Norfolk. I should be there for 4 months, for 4 weeks in blocks, and it should be a 3-year apprenticeship. I will also currently start working here in January. I got into this job by thinking of what I like to do the most, and I thought using my hands is what I like the most and being able to be outside. What I'm looking forward to most is getting the hands-on experience and learning more skills. I think what attracted me mostly is probably the fact that I'm building things that hold stuff up, and it helps me improve my ability to stand back and see what it looks like. It's definitely more rewarding because you actually see your work as in the process of it being built. I got this job through my college when I finished my course in carpentry in joinery level 3 at Richmond upon Thames College, and they emailed me about an interview, and I attended the interview and I got the job. I see myself in 10 years. I don't really like answering that question because I don't really know, but I like to just say helping out the company and just doing my best. My dream job is in construction because I like to use my hands and I like working as a team.